Hello, it's me, Mercury Benz. I'm a variety streamer on Twitch. I stream every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, sometimes 10 p.m. I have a tiny human. Feel free to join me and the heathens. In the description box below is a link to our Discord. We like to have an emphasis and focus on mental health awareness. And if you'd like to, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. It helps out the channel with the YouTube algorithm. Otherwise, let's get into what we're doing today. Today we're doing emote walls. I have two different platforms that you can get emote walls from. I really like the second one, but I want to show you the basic emote wall that I started out with when I started streaming. So we're going to be heading over to a website called Streamlabs.com. Log in with your Twitch. Go to all widgets. Right here is what we're looking for. It's an emote wall. Now you're just going to simply copy this link. And yes, there are adjustments that you can make. But for right now, we're sticking with a basic emote wall. We're going to hit copy. We're going to pull up whatever system we are currently using to stream on. I use OBS. We're going to hit down here at the add button. Go to browser source. We're going to name this emote wall. Now, because I already have one up, I'm going to name this emote wall too. Hit enter or OK. Right here at the top, we're going to paste the URL. And you can either manually adjust or type in the dimensions for width and height. I'm just going to adjust it by dragging it myself. So hit OK. And then I'm going to just drag it until it's big enough to fit. That's about right. Now, move this aside, and you're going to want to go to twitch.tv/your username. As you can see, I've filmed this twice now. I didn't have an audio source the first time. We have learned our lesson. Go ahead and copy paste your emotes and watch them fly. The second website you can do it on is StreamElements.com. You're going to want to go into your overlays and hit create blank overlay. Hit start, add widget on the left, and under alerts is the fourth one down is their version of an emote wall. I like to stretch it all the way across. Make sure emotes are enabled, and you can actually make it subscriber only. You can adjust the limit of emotes per user and emote duration as well. 5 seconds, 5 to 10 seconds is usually best. I'm gonna bump it up to 10. Right here is the really cool part where you can change how it shows up. So you can do zoom where it fades in and out, bubble where it kind of floats up, and so on. We're going to be using bubble for this example. Hit save up here in the top right. Give it a name. We're going to name it emote wall. Hit save. Copy link right up here on the right hand side. Just click it. It automatically copies it to the clipboard. Go back to wherever you're using to stream, like OBS. We're going to hide the emote wall from before, from the other website, so that we don't have two going at the same time. Hit the add browser source. Give it a name, emote wall 3. Same thing as before. Paste that link in there and either type in the dimensions or you can stretch it across the screen. Head back to your Twitch and paste in the emotes. What's really cool about Stream Elements is you can actually go to Emote Explosions, and when people follow or subscribe, you can have the emotes up here again. So if we do explosion, hit save in the top right, emulate, and let's do a follower event. So if someone were to follow you, this is what would happen on the screen. all the different emotes would blast onto the screen. Now that's the explosion one. You can also choose firework, which is really cool. Hit the follower event. One emote goes up and it explodes into a whole bunch of emotes. That one is my favorite. Make sure hit save always. And that's it. You have an emote wall now. They're all good. Hit like, comment, subscribe. Down in the description is a link to my Discord and to my Twitch if you would like to go follow me over there. Also, remember to hit the bell icon so that you get notified next time I post a video. Talk to y'all later. Bye!